Okay, you guys, I did a little jump cut. I deleted everything in my inventory or dismantled it. I got 2 skill points. I'm gonna upgrade some stuff. Man, I wish I didn't have a cold, man. Just messing up my videos. Hopefully by the time I record my other walkthrough, because I've been enjoying these walkthroughs, I'm gonna be doing them a lot more. I have that dismantled on you. There we go. Okay, there we go. Dismantled everything. Now, I need to upgrade my gear. I'm thinking about upgrading my pants. Or my sh. Let's upgrade my pants first. Prove the rarity. Oh, I need 44. Wait. No. On gear. Crit shots. I do that with all my mud gear. I'll look into this more off camera. And then I want to see if I can get. Okay, that's pretty cool. Let's go do this guy's. Guess this guy's class. Again. No, I said I was doing the main quest, so let's just stick to the main quest. Pretty sure I'm gonna be able to come back, so.
movement in the trees behind us that's Kang.
Probably wants his revenge.
Nah, you can get in line.
Kang has followed us far enough. Time to finish this.
Kang may talk a big game, but don't count on him showing up. He'd rather leave the dirty work to his fighters.
Well, that gives me something to look forward to. Back after I deal with these assholes.
Damn, this soldier's annoying. And this cough is annoying too. Okay. Done and over with.
I'm gonna try relaxing and play. I've been setting up this whole time for the last like 5 hours. Not even 5 hours, it feels like six. 2 a.m., 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, it's been 5 hours, damn.
Tiago, you were right. Kang didn't show his face.
He won't. Until he can be sure the odds are in his favor.
Well, that's never gonna happen.
Look, don't let your guard down. Lost their mission, left with fuck all to do but plunder and slaughter or risk turning on each other.
Hey, Jenna, is Bailey still out cold?
Being on the move isn't doing her any good. You know, I've been thinking. I know there's no excuse for what she did.
You're about to excuse what she did.
It's just Bailey was no less a slave to Corrigan than I was. Maybe he treated her a little better, but...
Sure, but you never tried to kill me. Let me know if she wakes up.
That's kind of true, though. They haven't been mining iron, but they're still in it. Oh, damn. She just decapitated my ass. Oh, my God, man. It's gonna be like that. I'm going for her instantly. Once she comes up, I'm going for her. Yeah. So many. And you're dead. The hell? Let me redo all that. Man. I'm really not trying to enjoy this fucking game with all these checkpoints. Don't give me a checkpoint and this all fucking happens. Are you fucking kidding me? You're gonna force me to fight all that all over again. Because you don't know how to do checkpoints. Wow. Stupid ass game.
Motherfucker. But not giving me a goddamn checkpoint, you fuckers.
The way to the gate is clear. But how the hell do we open it?
Are we sure we want to? That thing looks like the gate to the next circle of hell. That gate is all that stands between us and the source of the signal. I am this close to changing my mind about going through that giant fucking gate.
Okay, time to figure out how to open this thing. I'm waiting for you here.
Oh my god.
Everything we've been hoping for is right behind this gate, but an obvious mechanism for opening it.
August? You must know, yes?
August. People.
You mean there's others like you?
Maybe.
What do you mean? You know what's out there?
The hell?
Oh, come on! That's our only hope? It's the end of the goddamn world out there. What happened to a place beyond the storms, huh?
We are about to go farther than any man has ever gone before.
Well, let's go before I change my fucking mind, Mr. Spock.
He just went Star Trek into this shit. Come on. Oh my god. I can't believe he just brought that into this game.
Storm.
It's coming fast. We need shelter.
I'll take the lead. Stay on me.
Well, this just gets better and better.
Bailey's barely lucid. You need to keep her hydrated.
I'm trying, but we barely have any water left as it is.
Tahiti, you sure she'll never walk again? It'd be a miracle if she did.
Right.
You don't understand. We're getting closer to the signal. The only way it could be transmitting is if the anomalies of...
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do